one who paid the price at Calvary's cross, that you might be saved.